Hey guys, welcome back to Urban Organic Garden. No aphids, no mealybugs, 4 days challenge. Do you dare to accept it? I do. Some plants in my garden are infested with aphids and mealybugs. In 4 days, I'll make my garden completely free of these insects. So let's begin this challenge. My plants are all set to bloom in the season, and here you can see these tiny insects on this chrysanthemum plant. These are black aphids, and these creepy white bugs on the hibiscus plant are mealybugs. I am going to use my regular organic insecticidal spray. I always prefer to use neem oil spray on plants to overcome these pest attacks. So today is first day of the challenge. I am doing it in the evening. Avoid spraying water or any insecticide on the rose plant at the same time. There is a high chance of fungus attacks when water droplets remain on the rose plant for a long time. For rose plants, do this task in the early morning. I am spraying thoroughly all over the plant, under the leaves and on the branches where my hands couldn't reach easily. Aphids and mealybugs can secure them on these branches particularly. So tomorrow we will see the result. Today is the second day. Let's check the plant and the insects. 80% of insects are gone. Few of them are left on the plant. Let's repeat the process today. For this, I'll lay the pot on the floor so that I could spray evenly on the plant. Similarly, I'm spraying on these mealybugs. So let's meet tomorrow. Today is third day and I cannot see any aphid on this plant. Let's check for mealybugs. Yes, they are still there. I think they are dead but couldn't find a way to escape due to their waxy body structure. Today also I'll repeat the process. I'll see you tomorrow with an update. Today is the last day of our challenge. Do you see any aphid? There is no aphid on the plant. Let's check for the mealybugs. I'll take a close look. I don't see any movement of mealybugs, which means they are dead. Okay, I'll use the jet spray to get over the dead mealybugs from the branches. So guys, finally after 4 days you saw the result. Now my plants are completely safe from aphids and mealybugs. Like me, why don't you try this challenge? If you have the same pest in your garden, you will surely get relief from these creepy insects. Please leave your comments if you did this process and let me know the updates. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, then hit the like button. Please share this video with others, at least with the one who needs help to get over these insects. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Hit the bell icon to get the notification regarding new videos. So guys, I'll see you soon with a new video. Till then, take care of you and your plants. Bye-bye.